got her locked up in this place.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run. Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, just in the siphon alone. I don't... Oh!
Watch here.
is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor.
What these do?
Train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go. Job at hand. This job's getting worse all the time.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Holy shit. All right. I can do this. My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait!
What
the hell is that thing?
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. This way!
We have to keep moving! He's tearing the building apart!
Be careful, Elizabeth!
How do you know my name?
Not now!
Hurry! There's a door up here!
Out of the way, let me try!
Which way?
Up!
Thank you.
DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Free us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want! Anna!
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Where is she?